We're following some breaking news from overnight. A fire alarm forces dozens of seniors out of their apartment in suburban Zion. You are taking a look at Carmel House, which provides affordable housing for seniors. And just take a look at how many of them were just left out there in the cold. This is 1 o'clock in the morning. Some people were taken to Zion City Hall while the fire crews were out there working on this. And we're working to find out how and why all of this was started in the first place.